And good luck.
Good luck, everyone. Have fun. Keep it clean.
Be careful.
They raced me so hard.
Not the start we were looking for, but it's not over yet. Stay focused. Nice work, that brings you up a place. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Okay, clear. We're only a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass her. Gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. Pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Green flag. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. The car ahead is beginning to pull away. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 5.3 seconds. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 4.2 seconds. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. You're catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Release, release. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Come on, man.
Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Okay, battery's looking good. You can use overtake to get past. Our gap to the car in front is 2.7 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. The gap to the car ahead is 3.7 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. The car in front is 4.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
Congrats, Mega.
Oh, man. Hey, guys. I'm being back. I gotta get my shade.
First win for Mr. Mega Man. Congratulations, my friend.
Thank you, guys.
Mega. I don't know where the hell did you got the pace to keep on.
Dude is fast here, man.
He's always fast.
You were doing 30 zeros and today you were doing 29 blows. And it's like,
ladies and gentlemen, the shades are on.
Okay, so what happened at that safety car, you guys?
I don't know. I saw Tron's wing flying, so.
Yep, I got rammed into from behind and then into the wall.
Was me wrong? Let me show.
I was too far back to
start. I was behind. Yeah, there was a big slowdown in front of me, so I jumped four people at the restart.
Yeah, me too. I followed you through.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm shaking so much right now. So much adrenaline.
Winning.
Seven. Nice, dude.
After the safety car, it was chaos. Me and Bobino, like, nose to tail for all the laps.
Oh man, that was such a good fight. So it turns out all that needs to happen is Lucky needs to heavily concuss himself 2 days before we race, and I can race with him competitively.
One day.
Mega Man, nice win, my friend.
Oh god.
It was time.
You're doing what you need to do to beat Cub.
Oh wow.
It was time.
Tron helped me at some point, but the safety car reset all that, but still.
That means Mercedes is the only team with two wins for both.
Yeah, pretty nice.
We got, let's see. Tron had a really good run, but unfortunately had a little bit of an incident there towards the end, but yeah, that was a great race.
What up, okay, Holmes?
Are you here for your P7 interview?
Well, if you want to, I guess. I just had to get my shades. Who was it who said I had to do the shades? Balzac? Yeah, I got my shades on.
Nice. Yeah. We're spamming it in the chat. Congrats, man.
That was such a hype.
Yeah, we were cheering for you in quali as well. We saw you pip Cuthbert, so that was a great finish in quali.
Oh, man. It was such
and
a
you had
great
a rough
race.
Start, too.
Yeah. I had a little side-by-side with Narkip. And I gave a little bit too much space, and then I went wide myself, and then I'm like, I'm not rejoining in the S's, so I just had to let everyone through. And then I cruised. The first sector went pretty well, and I kind of got past a few people as they pitted or crashed. And then I was catching up with Cuthbert, and I closed into like 3.5 seconds. And then we both pitted. He pitted one lap before me, and I came out again like 3 seconds behind him, but he was on hards and I was on mediums. So I was like, okay, I've got this pace. So I was starting to close in on him a little bit. And then the safety car came out. We both went in for fresh tires and it was so close. He was almost glitched into me when we released because I almost jumped him in pits. But then I got
No one got closer than Mega. You'll have to see the replay. That was the most insane pit thing I've ever seen, but we'll watch yours too.
Yeah, I'll get my video uploaded in a moment.
And the safety car helped a lot of driver to gain more places.
For me, yep, it shouldn't have. Definitely. It shouldn't have for me. I was like, oh man, Lucky's on my tail again.
What's going on?
What's up, Lucky?
On your
it's Lucky.
Yeah, it's Lucky. Congrats on your first points finish since the wheel with a concussion. So, you know.
What a fucking hard race. I mean, come on.
Yeah, we saw you. You had a couple of spins, a couple of incidents.
I had contact, with a few people early on.
Lucky, was I backing up Bobino into you? That was my, after the fact, I'm declaring that was my strategy as I was trying to back up Bobino into you. I wasn't driving slowly. I was backing him up into you.
No, you weren't backing him up. I would have gotten by him probably, but since I almost hit him once actually because you braked earlier than we did.
Was that the one into Spoon?
It was in the hairpin. I was millimeters from rear-ending Bobino there.
Oh man, I had a moment with Narkip earlier on in the race that was nuts.
Cuthbert threw me out wide at one point. I had a rough early race. I spun twice.
Yeah, once right behind me, you were in the end of the S's. I saw you right in behind me, and you just
the dirty air.
Yeah. Yeah, and I don't run know a what, really I, steep rear wing too, so I don't know if that affects things, but I ran like 2.29.
No wonder you were so fast on the straight. I was running 3.8. I could not catch you on the back straight. I could catch up to you in the like technical bits of the track, but once we were on the back, you know, the back straight, you had less wing, so.
I always got a really good launch out of Dunlop too. I just short shifted into sixth coming into Dunlop, and I always was able to put on a bit of a gap, so no one was ever close to me in Degner.
I also didn't want to cut Degner, but I was running lean in sector one all the time.
But hey, Raro, Redburn, I just realized we're totally crashing your party here, guys. You wanna?
That's fine. That's why I left, just to close it out. But okay. It's good. It's good. Lucky just leaves. Okay.
Well. Yeah, as
we can go up.
Yeah. Let's join to the rest of everyone.
At safety car salvagery.
I think Red probably got a better view on that. Like, I was using the like helicopter view, and it cut away at like the best part.
Yeah,
pisses me off, man. Fucking trash camera work by me, but anyway,
that's just accurate to the one races.
Just have a Lance Stroll face pop across the screen.
True.
Where did that end?
Oh, Diego, congrats, man. That was very nicely managed by you. That was a great race. Narkip as well. Y'all both had really good races. Fucking Imruiz and Mega, though, you guys were on another level on this track. Seriously, that was crazy. Y'all's quality was fucking insane.
I am hyped to see if Mega can catch Cub. I totally think he can do it. Like, I think Mega Man has the pace to win the rest of these races. He's had some bad luck. He's had a couple, like, you know, kind of scrappy things happen in races, but I really think that Mega Man's got the pace to do it.
I really wanted to jump you at the end. My final quality lap was actually going to be really good. I was up like 6/10 in the first sector before I fucked it up. I think Rafa spun right behind me too, like coming around Degner too.